What is that?
Spatula.
Spatula?
Spatula.
Oh, okay.
From the east of the...
It doesn't look that very appetizing.
From the east of the... From the east of the... From the France.
Yeah. So people are lining up to visit the capital. Ooh, cheesecake. Oh la la, cheesecake. Oh my God. Oh my God. Now I'm down for dessert. I'm always down for dessert. Even though I don't have a right to have dessert. Oh my God, check that out, it's cheesecake. Oh, and she also sells hot chocolate.
On May Day.
Okay. Should we like continue walking before we eat? So, because once we start eating, it's like eat fest. Should we go to the left? Oh, and check this out. They're leader dogs. I think they're dogs in training. Oh, aren't they cute?
Un pastel de nata. Flan pâtissier portugais. Mmh, ça c'est bon ça. Chien, on avait mangé ça.
Ouais.
When we went to Portugal.
Right.
We ate that. But they are tiny. Really tiny.
Right. Bah, c'est le bonjour, le Thai français, je crois. Okay. Allez, je.
Bonjour, vous.
Bonjour.
Jouer avec moi, vous.
J'aime bien les jeux. Et je vois déjà, il y a des jeux que je n'ai déjà. J'ai déjà ça. Et puis. Ah, c'est le Bobaï. C'est ça? Non, cela, c'est pas le Bobaï. Non, ça, c'est pas le Bobaï.
Bonjour.
Bonjour. Donc. Oui, j'aime bien les jeux. Ouais. Mais celle-là, c'est sympa, j'aime bien ça. Celle-là, j'ai acheté ça pour mon père. Et les casse-têtes. Bon, merci. Hein?
Bonne journée.
Bonjour. C'est quoi?
Ici, on dit chocolatine. Putain, mais con. Et pas pain au chocolat.
Et chocolatine. Putain con. Toulousain. Ici, une chocolatine. Toulouse.
Occitan.
Occitan, ok. Ok.
Donc après, l'américain demande le monde entier par là, Occitan.
Ah, ok.
Pourquoi apprendre l'américain si okay, demain le monde entier parlera occitan?
Ah, ok. Translation. Ah, le vieux truc de sport.
Vintage.
Or vegetal. Ouh, loulou, le saucisse. Des peluches avec ton prénom dessus. Ah, des poupées russes. Bleu. Tout est bleu.
Red.
Red.
Santa Claus.
Costumes. So. Like, the last time we did this, Marché Noël, was in 2015. Do you see any stands that like look familiar, or are they like pretty much the same?
I don't remember, really.
Oh my God, that's Panda Peace.
Yeah.
So good, Panda Peace. It's huge. Today, today, candles. So, you make a right. So, we're going to make a right. Oh, pardon. and of lights. So it looks like it's getting to be a lot more people coming out. Yeah. Hats.
L'année dernière, on l'a fait déjà.
So there's only one stand that really caught my eye, and that was with the hot chocolate and the cakes.
And the cheesecakes.
Cheese.
There are always...
There's always cheese. Right.
Chocolate.
A Swiss chocolate, no? It looks like Swiss chocolate, no? Or bonsais. So we're going to make a left here. More van show. This is so funny. When we were in Germany, you see these everywhere.
Yeah.
Like these. Those are excellent for walking around in the house and keeping your family. Like, how much did we pay in Germany?
Germany.
Oh, yeah, it was seven. Yeah, here's like 35. Yeah. Wow. Oh my God, chocolate. Chocolate, chocolate. Matthew, chocolatery. Marshmallows. So, marshmallows in French would be... He's forgetting his French.
I forget all.
I think these are so kitsch. Sausages!
Cheese,
glorious cheese. And more panda peas. Yeah, there's getting to be more people coming out. Yeah, up. Starting to get traffic. I think it's around like 3 p.m. now, 3 going on 4. So yeah, some people getting off of work.
Organic chocolate and nougat.
So, nougat.
I love the ghetto basque.
Ghetto basque.
You cannot find that.
Oh, this is what we bought the last time, remember? And then I lost it. You remember? So we bought this in like 2015, and then we moved, and I ended up losing it.
But now we cannot use the
essential oil. Now I can't use it because I'm pregnant, because it's essential oil. But this is a guy that we met like in 2015. And so it's basically made out of clay, right?
Business.
So those are like clay, and so basically you put the incense on there, and then it like diffuses this perfume, and it's actually Gala d'Argile.
Bonjour.
Yep, so I had one like this. It was really tiny.
You lost it.
And I lost it. Yeah. En fait, on connaît, en fait, j'avais acheté un il y a deux ans, genre 2015. Et puis après, j'ai déménagé et puis je l'ai perdu.
D'accord.
Donc, ah oui, c'est bien. C'est bien.
Au revoir,
non. Au revoir, merci. So, here, there. The perfume is this one. Yeah, well, you have so many different ones on the table.
So you can see some of Capitol. The building is Capitol Square.
And it's not really cold today.
No, it's okay. It's okay. Vin chaud. My dad calls that. He says Van Chard. Are we going to go get some Van Chard? Van chaud. This is games. I love games. Hey, doggy.
Is that a baby boy?
Oh, for little babies. Look at their little
shoes.
The shoes. 3 months.
Bonnets.
It's cute. I like the little hats with the little faces.
The seller?
Oh, yeah, with his hat on. Those are cute for kids. He looks like a rabbit.
Have you seen the vest?
I like the hat, honey. What about for Joe? We'll get a hat for Joe. Or?
And gloves.
I comes with them both.
No, you can take the both or just the bonnet.
Just the bonnet.
But the gloves are. But I think it's for older child.
Oh, yes. Ah, look at it. It's got a little baby behind. J'ai une question. C'est à partir de quel âge pour le bonnet?
4 mois.
4 mois?
3-4 mois.
Yeah, okay. C'est parti. Excellent. Ça, c'est tout. Ça, c'est... Et puis, t'as des trucs pour les mains. Ah, là, son bébé avec lui. Alors, que penses-tu? C'est parti à 3 mois.
But his head
He said, well, look at him, he has one on his head. A regular baby. Here we go, about you. Bon, on va rester sur. Parce que. No, yes. Pas la même là. En fait, tu. Tiens, regarde, en fait.
Ok, mais merci à vous.
Medium.
What size? Size, different sizes. M. So I don't think it's the.
So you want to.
When you get older.
Okay. Okay.
Because he's still in my stomach cooking.
Still cooking.
In the oven.
Yeah.
For sure.
Oh, these are cute.
Yes. Almond paste. I think they are fruits with almond paste.
Okay, fruits with almond paste. Yeah.
Yes,
with fruits with almond paste. Ah, the calisson, those are good.
Bonjour.
Ooh, the calisson. Tea en vrac.
Yams, chocolate with ginger.
Oh, I want the cakes. I'm waiting. I found my stand. I'm just waiting until we finish looking at all the other stands. Little toy. stuffed animal. Oh, I love the music. Oh, we've seen this already the first night we came. It had tons of people on that stand.
And soups. Cassoulet. That is a really local product.
Well, you know what? We went to Cahors and we bought cassoulet on the marché. I wasn't really keen. I didn't think it was a good cassoulet. Because I had, like, when you come here to Toulouse for, the town that I was from here, I forgot the name.
Carcassonne.
Like, you go to Carcassonne and you go and you have some real cassoulet. After that, you have high expectations on cassoulet. And the cassoulet that we had, that we bought from Cahors, is actually like in where you reheat and you can cook it at home. It wasn't up to my standards of a cassoulet. Even the meat, like, the meat didn't have a taste, because normally cassoulet you have like, oh my God, it has its own like taste to it. You don't need to add anything to it. And we'll go to a restaurant cassoulet here in Toulouse, and you'll see like the cassoulet. So like sometimes buying like already made cassoulet on marchés.
I want the cheesecake, not the beignet.
So actually, HB is pregnant too. So everything he sees, he want to eat.
Cheese.
Cheese. I like his sweater. So you might not know, or I don't know if I said, we just ate lunch. So.
Macaron.
I had a macaron. Macarons are always good.
Seems really good.
Yeah, it looks so good. Cafe. Bonjour.
About 10 euros for nine pieces.
Nine pieces. So macarons in France are, it's you know, you pay for your macarons. But they're good. So it's like 10 euros for how many pieces?
Nine pieces.
So that means you eat that very slow with some cafe or tea. And like one at a time, because those nine pieces have to
not
last
like me.
You.
Yeah. Not like me.
Not like HB, he like just puts the whole thing in his mouth. But yeah. So did you want to take macaron? I love how he makes his decision process, because like we were on the other stand and I'm like, oh, that hat is so cute, you know, like regardless if, you know, our baby's not born yet, like he'll grow into the hat, so the hat will be eventually you. The HB's like, but when we go to a stand that has like food, macaron is like, yeah, let's get some macarons. Like, he doesn't take any time to think about it. It's like, yeah, he's already ready to like pick and pay. He's like, yes.
Different tastes.
Oh, they have violet. It doesn't look very violet. Pina colada. Yeah. Cafe, pistache.
So HB's ready to get his macaron. Oh, they have panettone.
Those are good. So you're gonna get it. Because after we have the other stand with the hot chocolate and the cakes.
Yes, but you can take away.
Okay, and so this is what he does. Because, like, I have a problem with sweets, because, like, being pregnant,
yes,
I have
right.
No control. Yeah. And then he's always like, you eat too much sweet. Or he'll go, I ate too much sweets. Oh, I ate too much sweets today.
Right.
And then he'll go out and buy it. he'd keep buying it. And then the other day, like, he bought some sweets, and then he hid it from me. And then he would go in the bathroom and snack on the sweets, but he hid it from me. That's bad. You should never hide sweets from you. From your wife. That's not a good thing. So, I guess, like, I convinced him not to get sweets.
You're right.
I'm right? I have that recorded. Don't forget that. I'm always right.
Sometimes.
I'm always right.
Allez, on va faire goûter un chien, un peu de vieux chien. Bah non, on va voir plus grand. Franchement, les gosses, moi, je te les vois.
Is that sauerkraut?
Onions.
Oh, onions.
Sausages.
Smells good. So shall we go get our cheesecake? Shall we go get our hot chocolate and cheesecake? So that'll be our sweets for today. Okay. Because actually macaroons, you have stores everywhere, like specializing in that. And you can buy that all year round. So it's like not really like a pressing thing that we have to buy it on this Marché Noël. So. Yeah. So we're gonna make our way back. Oh, and we have the other side to film as well, other side of Capitol. Okay, so I will see you after we have our cakes on the other side of Capitol. Let's see if there's some exhibitions or something like that. Ciao, ciao. Okay, so we just finished eating our treats. Hot chocolate tea and cheesecake and chocolate shake. So we just walked around the back of Capitol. So you can see the back of the Capitol is here. That used to be a dungeon. It's now the office of Turismo. And so they put this thing here together for, it's like a little village, Christmas village for kids,
yes.
I think.
I guess.
So we're gonna go check that out. We're gonna go get closer and see what it is. To go through the village, we come through here. So it's les quatre saisons du Père Noël, entre gâteries. And so with all the terrorism stuff going on, you gotta go through the security check, which is good. So, luckily HB has all the bags, so. So I just got frisked. She touched my belly. So, we go by here?
Yes.
Ah, c'est là. Ok, d'accord, merci. So, little Christmas village. Oh, this is so cool. It's like, what do you call those little boule de neige where you turn over and it has water in it? Okay. Santa came to play. Love with your nose all right. What you doing with me?
Remind you.
So, Four Seasons de Père Noël. Bonjour, tous les enfants, petites et grandes familles.
You remember?
Did you understand all that?
Did you remember when you were younger?
Yeah, but we didn't celebrate Christmas.
For the young people.
Ah, it's funny for Bonjour. Bonjour. He knows. So we're in the North Pole. Calendrier de Benvenon. What is that? It's nice. It reminds me of like the Macy's. A witcher knows so bright. Cute. Check out the elves and the polar bear.
white Santa Claus. So it's kind of like we're in an igloo. Looks like an igloo. Isn't that cute? Santa Claus is coming to town. Santa Claus is coming to town. So the continuation. So it's actually kind of nice. It's like outdoor-y. Oh, I like this one here. Let me take a good picture of it. Look how the bulb is. Oh, you have another one here, honey. So when you're awake. The last time we were here in 2015, it was like actually indoor and it had a lot more decorations. Le printemps de Noël, de Père Noël, l'été de Père Noël. So you have
California's clouds.
Yeah, so you have Père Noël in each season.
Hawaii.
And this is spring.
Spring, yes.
But they look like they're dressed for winter. I prefer summer. I prefer Christmas and summer. Come in the town. Isn't that cool?
Funny.
Well, when I was little, actually, we did not celebrate Christmas, but my mother took us to like events like this. Like you had department stores. At the time, it was like a department store called Hudson, and they used to do a thing in the basement area where they would do a lot of decorations with kids. So I remember that, but we didn't do like the Christmas tree gifts and stuff like that. You should actually go on my blog. I wrote about that. A blog post called Christmassy Time in France by Humbug to get the dealio on why we did not celebrate Christmas. So isn't this cool? You have all these little kids that put notes on the trees.
You did the contest.
Oh yeah. So we're going to continue. I love looking at the little kids walk. So I find that this one is a little bit smaller than in 2015. So in 2015, you'll see. Oh, look. What? Qu'est-ce qu'il y a? Je souhaite avoir mon BT. Excellent.
I don't know what is this.
In German?
No, no. Can you see the alphabet?
Yeah, I don't know either.
I don't know.
Yeah, so everyone's writing their wishes.
It's like Indian.
I love the one which I hope I get my degree. I hope you do too. Huh? Yeah. If you have to hope to get your degree, there's a problem. Excellent. Come on. Oh, excellent.
Je cherche. Elle est vraiment désespérée.
Excellent. Oh my God. Things that people put.
La santé, l'argent et la poussée transformable.
Excellent. I think those are jokes, though. So, oh, you have actually people in here. See this older woman, white and hurt.
Oui.
Excellent. Uh-oh, someone fell. No. Do you want to write one?
No, it's okay.
It's okay? No, not really. It's actually a continuation. It goes out here.
The exit is here.
No, it's here, honey. Oh, yeah. Oh, look. Fixed note. So here, just want to look over here. Studio photo. With the Père Noël. Ah, look, fake snow. Wee, fake snow. So this was the visit. So what do you think about this year?
I'm disappointed, but I think it's better when it's night because of the light.
Right.
There's no light. It's not the same atmosphere. The same.
In the daytime.
In the daytime, yes.
Okay. Yeah, I could agree with you because you don't see all the lights. Like, everything is lit up, but in the day. But the one thing at night is, like, there's too many people. Yeah. It's way in Toulouse. Oh, my God. Like, circulation. Problem. Oh, look at that. So that's why coming in the daytime is a little bit better. Because you have just less people. So... It's snowing, fake snow.
Double snow.
Fake snow. So, I hope you enjoyed our little visit. Oh, I got fake snow on my eye. No. Ah, j'avais dit, haha. Told you women are always right. Gotta listen to the women, man. Sense of direction. He's like, no, the X is there. I'm like, no, the X is over there.
So
I'm like, okay, I follow you. Okay, so I hope you enjoyed our Christmas Vlogmas short for this year. So we're going to put together videos of Toulouse 2015 and Toulouse this year, 2017. Okay? And check out our blog post, Christmasy Time in France, Bar Humbug.
Bye.
See you soon. Ciao.